learned that a Dollar Tree distribution center in Marietta that was destroyed by a tornado is not going to reopen.
Such a shame. It's a significant economic engine for that area, as you know, Jolene. The warehouse was in the direct path of an EF4 that tore through Marietta in April. More than 450 people worked at the warehouse. In a statement, Dollar Tree tells us the damage is just too much to repair, but says employees will be paid through June 22nd and will receive severance packages and benefits.